big old thunder hurricane. Oh, is that gonna break the barrier? Whoa. The arrow blew away the storm clouds.
Wait, what?
Oh, is this a tiger? Aw. Tiger's my zodiac. Well, my Chinese zodiac. I don't know if... Or is the Chinese zodiac and the Japanese zodiac the same? There we are. What is this? Is this a snake? No, it is a tiger. Hey, look at this boy. It didn't really look like a tiger. It kind of looked like a snake, but it couldn't have been a snake. Like a serpent? Whoa, this guy's cool. Tigers are fierce. Arr! Rawr! Does that sound like a tiger? Ah, Amaterasu. Gekigami. Origin of all that is good. I actually think I've heard of Gekigami. Evil forces which dwell here sealed me away. But your arrival awakened me and restored the light within. Who walked the same battlefield as I, Gekigami, God of Thunder. I think that's it. Was that his brother? I thought he had a brother that, like, he was a big old wind. Or was it his cousin? Do gods have cousins? And that much, do they have brothers or sisters? We don't discriminate here. The 12th god, Gekigami. I thought... A fearsome brush technique for controlling thunder. This is his trademark. I'm sure you can master that one, Ami. It belongs to you once. It belonged to you once. See the sword statue over there. Try striking it with a bolt of lightning. When you see lightning shooting from the storm. Okay. This is just like fire and water. I don't know why you're still explaining this. Easy. Wait, you gotta time it right. What? No. Wait, do I have to get the top? There we are. I see strikes zapped at me real good. Let's head to the top of the castle with your new technique. Ami, there's only one more of those celestial brush techniques to go. Once you get that one, I will have seen all the techniques. Won't be much longer now. But this is no time to shoot the breeze.
What?
I don't know what that means. I'm not about that breeze life. Okay, I got this one. Do I have him? What is this, bridge? I got something stuck in my throat. It's kind of gross. I'm trying to, like, get it out, but, like, it's stuck there. It's gross. Okay, here we are. Run. Oh! Oh shoot! Wait, can we flip? Wait, I got an idea. No, we screwed up. Okay, let's try this again. Maybe this time we can actually, like, slow it down so, like, we'd be a big old smart boy about it. Okay, now we run. Come on. Go! 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 There we are. We made it. Third time's a charm. What can I say? What can I do as well? Ooh, big old clover. I like me some clovers. There we are. It took me a while, but we got it. Eventually you got it. I think it's the stem where You have to circle. You have to circle the stem. Light that up, yo. Oh, that's a treasure chest? I would never thought of that. That's smart. Okay. Jump in the air. Get out of the way of that. There we are. Maybe I'm just having trouble with circles today. I don't know. Circles are rough. Like, that's the weirdest shape ever. What is this? What are these platforms? Ooh. I think these are supposed to be platforms if you, like, electrocute them or something. Wait. Let's swirl that. Oh, we can actually go through that. Oh, hey, there's the key. Wonder if that's the key. Pretty strange looking. Happen. Is that? Are those actually platforms? Can I stand on those? This contraption. I don't understand. Weird pattern. I wonder if anything to do with that little gizmo we just picked up. Shrub's not gonna trigger a trap. I'm already freaking triggered. Let me tell you about that. Okay. Jump up here. Jump up here. Jump up here. We smart. I knew it was gonna create some sort of platform. I'm smart. Wait, can I just bring, oh, I can. Ooh, creative. Okay, what is this? Oh, I don't deal with no key in mouth while fighting things. I'm done. Don't, you're trash. How easy. Give me something harder. What? 420. We good. I accept that. What is this? X, no good, no good. Circles. No good. What is that? Dragonfly beads? That's a dragonfly bead. Ah, shoot. That was gross. I don't do no sneeze. Call me big old sneeze boy for a reason. I don't mess with that. Okay, get it going. Is there something this way? What's this? Ooh, that bear? Wooden bear? Ah, no. I want only real bears. The bear Zodiac? Yeah. Yeah, he was the first Zodiac. I like bears. Bears are cute. It's gonna take us over here. Oh boy, I'm already lost. I wonder why I don't do mazes. Mazes is a puzzle I don't do. Wait, let me back up so I get a better view of this. That will work. Okay. There. Oh, this is back where we we got something from this room. Oh, we fought those guys. And oh, we got the key. That's what we got. Yeah, it's rough right now. My, like, throat is not having anything. But we're good. I can at least somewhat talk. Stuff in something stuffing up my stuff. Okay. Is that gonna light up? I love gears. There's our boy. I like my boy. All right. Well, I think we're gonna end it here. I have a feeling that our big old belly button eater is gonna mess us up. All right. So, hey, Squizz, what's going on? Welcome back to another episode of Okami. I was gonna call it Tales of Symphonia again. Yeah, my bad. No big deal. We make some mistakes sometime. We can fix them. Doesn't matter. Alright, I think if we go on this side, then we can get the other treasure. I think we have to get them both at the same time. So we can, like, go over there and get the treasures at the same time. You know how we do. We should use that on this boss. That's what I'm feeling. Are you guys feeling that? Using an infinity slip on the boss? There's our boy. What's the drum around him? Well, that's what I call a statue. Oh, you bet. He looking cool. Too bad it's a waste on a no good monster. On the no good monsters here. He is a monster. He's gonna eat your belly button. He's gonna mess you up. I'm attracted to that sword. Like, that's not like attracted to it, but like, it's interesting. I've seen Seven Strike, the legendary seven-prong sword. Oh, that's what we have right now. But I've never seen a nine-prong sword. Is it supposed to be like a dignity thing? Like, a nine prong is like, you're super noble. Oh, well, that was not what I was expecting. I thought that was gonna be more intense. I thought we were gonna mess him up, but apparently not. I'm disappointed. I'm not gonna lie. I thought we were gonna screw with him. Sorry, I thought it was weird that I got two notifications, but I'm just starting the game. I was just making sure that nothing was going on. No, nothing's going on. It scares me. Okay, what's going on? Okay. All right, there's lights in here. I feel like this is gonna be a big old puzzle. There's lights in here. Oh wait, down there. Oh, their big old eyeball. Yikes. Ami, what did you do this time? Better think of something quick. Slice them. Slice and dice. Slice and dice that one. That one's not lit up. Wait, go back. Oh, shoot. Oh, we gotta be drowning in it. Okay. That one. I don't understand. Big old lightning. I think I need a big old lightning. Okay. Go this right. I think. Nope. Shoot. What? What did I do? I don't think I did that right. But, alright, well, we'll take it for what it's worth. We did it. apparently, somehow. Still not sure how, but I'll take it. I'll take it. Whatever. Okay. So we got a electrical acute this. Electrolyte this. You know how we do. Ooh. I like gears. I said that before, but I thought it was important. Okay, ooh. And jump up here. Jump up there. Jump up there. Okay, gotta get a key. Oh, I don't mess with that. Don't mess with me. Don't mess with me. Oh, shoot. I done screwed up. No, shoot. Oh, wait. I got my good idea. Got them. Tricked them. they never saw that coming. Well, that kind of worked. I don't think that's how I was supposed to do it, but whatever. No big deal. Oh, the cat statue was for this here. God dang it. Ow. Let's get this. I think it only works on this substance. There we are. Go. Oh boy. Big old gear puzzle. I like gears, but I don't like gears that much. I can't do gear puzzles. What's this? I don't like this. Break that open. I was scared there. I thought I wasn't gonna be able to do anything, but apparently I was just supposed to do that. I'm a smart cookie. Let's just say that much. We'll leave it at that. I don't think I'm that smart, but what can I say? Okay, then we go up there, and that will probably open the gate, I believe. Yeah, that did open the gate. Open the floodgates. I'm not sure if I did that puzzle. That puzzle still confused me. I only hit one eye, and it still worked. I think I just hit it at the right time. Like, that one was just about opening. And then we open that, you know. Ow. What's this? What would this be? Get it. No. Wait. Ooh, nice. I don't like this. I thought I liked this, but I don't like it. Oh, shoot. Okay, backwards. Oh, this is quick boy. Real quick boy. Okay. And we made it through. Okay, awesome. Why was it sideways? I guess I can't see it. Okay, I guess that works. I guess that works for 2D. It just looks kind of weird. It looks kind of funny. Oh. Is this big old boss boy? The evil laser beam? I should just save just in case. And then we'll get to that. I can do either one of those in the morning. I was planning on staying up for the movie. Their thing anyway. Oh, what's this? Well, I don't like this. I thought this was good area. I thought this was secret. Woo! We got him good. 3-2-20. 3-2-20. I feel like that's something. 3-2-20. I don't know. That something's correlating that with something else in my brain. 3-2-20. What does that mean? I don't understand. I feel like that's supposed to mean something. Obviously it's not, but what's up with my brain? You need to stop correlating stuff with other stuff. It's a number. You know people have favorite numbers. What the heck's going on? You're not allowed to have favorite numbers. My favorite number is 3. More like 1013. I love 1013. That's my favorite number. Know why? Because it just sounds smooth. Exactly. Oh, wait, I think I can get up there. Can I? How do I do this? Oh, there's a stairwell. That works. That was the most intense puzzle I've ever been through. Okay. Oh, no, I don't mess with no spider boys. Oh, shoot. I'm sweating. I need to take off my jacket. Sweat it. The jacket. I thought those would sound better together. Better together. Ugh. Better together. I thought that sounded more poetic in my head, too. Better together. But it doesn't sound poetic at all. And it's just kind of disappointing. But that's alright. I'm used to disappointment. That's so sad, though. Oh, sad but true. Yeah, what can I say? I don't mess with no watch spider boy. What's this? A treasure chest. Ooh. I'll take it. I should upgrade my, the pouch. It's not really it's kind of useful, but like, keep in mind, like, when there is a boss, we usually have a checkpoint, and I don't die that often enough. Wait, am I supposed to get rid of this? I'm supposed to get rid of this. Was I supposed to do that? Did I lose it? Oh, no, I did not. No, you gotta be kidding me. Did I lose it? Oh, wait. This might open the gates here. What can I say? I've played enough video games to know what I'm doing. I think. I like to think I know what I'm doing. These smiley faces are creeping me out. I think they're supposed to be smiley faces. I'm not entirely sure. But either way, they're creeping me out. They just look like teeth. And it looks like they're grinning at me. And it makes me feel uncomfortable. Wait. Oh, let me get the key. Oh, if I drop it in the right location, it will work. Where did it go? All right. Oh, that barely missed me. I don't know. Maybe it's on this side. Maybe I have to blow up this side. Oh, maybe it is this side. Yeah, maybe I'm supposed to. Yeah, I can see it now. Okay. And blow up that side. Then we have that. Okay. Grab that one, then that will give us a chance to do this. Eat it. Okay, so let's get going here. So I'm supposed to bomb all these. Oh, this boy again. Toby, get out of here. Only my sworn duty to stand guard here. But during our competition, how shall I put it? I became rather fond of you, good sir. Oh, you bet. Most people do. I'm a little snotty. It's all right. What can I say, good sir? I simply must see you again. Have I failed as a gatekeeper? feeling so. You see, good sir, I wish to live a life of competition. To come this far only to give up. No, that is not me. I care not if I am a failure as a gatekeeper. Let us make this race for the ages. Do I have the key? I think I have to grab the key again. We're getting to a point where it's like... Oh, we're good. Ow. What? This guy's a cheat. Let me tell you about this. Okay, come on, come on. Man. Okay, let's go back. I think I can... Ooh, there's a little goodie for us. How are we supposed to avoid that? Jumping over it? Oh, I guess. I guess I could avoid this guy. If I would slow down time. Okay. Alright. Does slowing down time slow him down too? Wait, let's find out. There we are. Dodged them. Wait, maybe slowing down time affects these too. Oh, this guy, we destroyed him. That's good old boy's symbol. Our boy. Raijin? I like Raijin. I like Daijin better. I think that's something else, though. No. Winter starts in December. Come on, Quentin. Go with the program. When you think winter starts in November, but it actually starts in December. Brr. Winter. Cold. Nah, I'm funny. What's this? Oh, we got Catboy now up there? We bring Catboy down. No! Oh, we're close. Ooh, Spider Boy too. I don't like Spider Boy. How do we do this? I don't know how to do this, to be entirely honest with you. Okay, I think this guy's done over here. Ooh, Thunderbolt. Thunderbolt! Big old scare Thunderbolt! Come on. Oh boy! We are destroying them! Look at this! Look at that! Talk about destroy. Ooh, thunder them. Did that cause anything? I thundered them. I just feel good about myself. I don't care. Like, that feels good. Just destroying them. I should have bought some stuff while we were in Seon. I don't think I had time. No, not this boy! Ah, shoot. You gotta get this exact place, exact time. Yeah, I'll mess with this guy. Come on. This guy looks pretty weak, so I'm thinking... Oh, shoot. There. 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 Go. What? This time we're good. There, there, there. There, 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 there. There we are. Oh my, I wasn't expecting that. Power of the White Demon of Death, you easily struck at my weak points. And after I trained so hard to cover them up too, I blockhead submit to defeat. I still I am the shadowy ruler of the Oni Island. Do not dishonor me, at least in my hour of death. I shall scramble to oblivion with honor. Oh. Oblivion scares me. That sounds scary. I know it's not scary. It's just place of unknowing. Your eyes, ever focused on tomorrow, have laid you to the climax, or led to you to the climax. I do not mean pretty little race. Oh, mighty warrior who seeks the castle's summit on Oni Island. The true climax of our adventure is close at hand. Toby never felt such competitive fire until you, good sir, thought I could. Though I couldn't join you, I shall send you off with a final dash. Scrap. All right, good fella. Now for the race to end them all. Make it one that shall never forget. Okay. Oh boy. Can I blow that up beforehand? Let's do this. Okay, we blew that up. Pretty well. Shoot! God dang it. Oh, shoot. God dang it. Yeah. Yeah. And then go over. And then there's the gate. Okay. Oh. Actually, I think we can. Yeah, we can reach that. What am I doing here? There you are. See you later. That piece of trash. Get destroyed, Toby. You're a freaking scrub. I can't even handle it. I'm so glad for you. You could part like this. You got freaking destroyed. Let's talk about competitive spirit. I'm gonna be a bad sport. Huh. Get wrecked. You can't even handle yourself. I don't do no scraps of paper. No, he's a freaking scrub. That was pathetic. I feel so very fortunate to have such a great man as yourself witness my final moment. Yeah, you bet you're dead. Why are you talking like you're about to vanish any second? I have violated the prospect and shall thusly be erased. So it is I who must bid you farewell. I shall now accept my fate for abandoning my. No, you can do this with the big old spaceship, girl. I don't do this with a piece of paper. This is wrong. No, I'll say goodbye. No, we're not doing this. This is sad. All he wanted to be was a freaking gamekeeper and beat me. No, I don't do this. No. Don't be sorry for me, good sir. Don't do that. No. God dang it. Shoot, he dead. They did this for the spaceship girl. They did this for a piece of paper, but they couldn't do it for Himiko. What the heck is this? That's some trash. I treasured it. And no, Himiko didn't even get a monologue. I feel bad for Himiko. Like, that's honestly sad with itself, but a freaking piece of paper named Toby gets a monologue. What is this? Ever take that away from me. Though I may have been born a mere servant of spirits, you're a freaking hunk of paper. At least be allowed to do that what I please at my passing. Oh man, this is still rough. It would have been in vain. I don't do no goodbyes. Oh. I wish I had a bouquet flowers to prevent. No, don't do the flowers. That's rough. Part you with empty hands. Please forgive me. Farewell, good sir. And good luck. Oh. Oh no. Ah, shoot. Toby. What? Why did they do this for Himiko? That's why I'm so sad. Himiko. I love you, Himiko. Himiko, my bae. Oh. Was more than a pretty little race. Perhaps I wouldn't even have gotten this far without you. With that true spirit of competition you showed me, I can now face the biggest challenge of my life so far.
You can't. You mean we?
This is trash.
I can.
You trash.
I can. Isun, we. Most important, we.
Okay, we're gonna keep going here. I had to take a short break just to get myself body ready. I'm hot right now too. It's getting like, I think it's a solid like 85 degrees in here, to say the least. Like it is rough. Feel that weird vibe this place is giving off on me. It may be quiet now, but I've got a major case of the creeps. I know she's watching us from the shadows. Big old nine-tailed fox girl? I don't mess with that. Okay, here we go. Excellent. I can't wait to cut loose and go berserk. I go berserk every day. That's how we do. Let's teach her the lesson. Here we go. Where's this girl at? She gonna fall down from the sky? Looks like we finally reached the top of the castle. That fox-headed wench hiding. Where he at? Right, Isun's avenged Queen Himiko. Oh boy. Oh boy. Is that the gold octopus? A consolation here. Oh, we got the 7th brush. Or the 13th, not the 7th brush.